guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm in the hospital with 39 with a tumor show. I'm only free. As you can see, my belly is so big. You can see. So big. So I'm about to be induced right now. Today is on the 14th of August. Yeah, I think today is on the 14th. So I'm here getting ready to be induced, guys. Let's see how it goes. I'm trying to do some movements. Let's see. So guys, I'm here. The time is 11:40 more. So let's keep controlling. Although I'm having some pain, I'm feeling pain, but the contraction is not that strong. So, but I'm still yet to be induced. I say I'm going to wait till in the morning. So we are here. Today is on the 15th of August, so the contraction is getting stronger. Although I've not been induced yet. Although I don't think I will be induced because I'm starting having my own contraction. So it's 8 o'clock already, and I have been the insert. I don't know what is it, but the insert is into my vagina. But they said there is a medicine to eat. They said it will help me. To help my vagina to expand and to open it a bit, because it's like it's still closed. There is no connection inside it yet, as there is no way to. I don't know why I'm here. Yeah. Hi guys. So, because of the polygrammas and too much of excessive water, the baby did not stay in a particular place. So the baby did not stay in a particular place and is in transverse. So they said I'm doing a C-section. I'll be doing surgery. So guys, I told them to give me just 1 hour. If the baby did not turn, then no problem. So I'm just hoping before 1 hour time the baby turns, or if the baby doesn't turn, I will go through the C-section. Just half an hour. So guys, luckily for me, God has been so faithful, and the baby is now in a normal position again. So they have put the medicine in my VJ to stimulate the pain, but now the contraction is too small. So I pray I give birth naturally. I hope so. Thank you. feeling hectic right now. Because I'm so stressed up. I'm not really
toccare il telefonino, perché oltretutto ti vengono le infezioni a noi, eh?
Aspetta,
andiamo con le due fiali di sintocino in
verde.
Ok, falla scendere piuttosto veloce.
Sorriso.
Bye.
Chop chop. Bye bye.